So Google it, Google cat body language, and learn about the different things in a cat, and then learn about a dog and how they should be treated. The whole outlook is a lot better because you're down on their level. Because as soon as you're overpowering them, that's when they get fearful and that's when they're likely to strike.
Like bones and stuff, and I'm a dog. Woof, woof.